you are on 2000. Over there is the wall that was pointed out on the picture. So the old little palace.
This is the classic romantic shot.
Well, they
beautiful do. Woman.
And now,
incredible
like
Italian scenery.
Whatever, they're going to build a new
streets near our hotel. Playground by the lake. The tunnel, first of many tunnels on the old West Road, many, many windowed tunnels to come. Waterfront and the Waterfront Cafe, the site of a really memorable dinner in 1956. This is a part of a tower that you can see from the outside. It dates back to the 12th century and is part of the little municipal museum today. Depicted in art and photos. This is the way to approach Riva from the south.
Austria, Hungarian Empire, even the royal family used to spend some weeks during the winter of the lake. You have to imagine that those noble family during the Middle Age, they received from the emperor the right to collect taxes, and this was part of the royal property. So now all this area, of course, is open to the public, but once it was just for them. We finished to visit, look at here to the left, that beautiful building with a very old chimney, and this is the church. Marco. He lived in Paris, so he was exposed also to the very contemporary. This is the valley of Nociola. Nociola Valley, because most of these grapes, these are kiwi here to the left.
Oh. We're in a central square in Trentino. The Major Duomo, the marketplace.
Catfish, the fish, but it is very well blended with prominence. Austrian.
He wanted to see the...
Just inside of the cathedral with a wonderful carving out of a single piece of limestone. With face at the end of the Duomo, the oldest part. Display of paving stones and the way that they look when they're out of the ground. Every castle starts the same, a tower and a wall around it. More of the wall in a view out over Trent, Tino. Used by the Austrians as a barracks. One of the more interesting aspects to this wonderful place. Mr. Battisti, there he is, Mr. Battisti. Mr. Battisti. We walked out these steps and down the to his just reward. The Renaissance Gardens at the
nice and warm.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. That was a wonderful tour.
Lake Toblino. Midway between Lake Garda and the town of Trento. It's a small lake. Here we're Colonel Darby of Darby's Rangers was killed just as the World War II had ended, and some Germans, not realizing that, threw a bomb and killed him. Last American to die in the European War.
Take over to control this. The militia wanted to take over, of course, but they could not face the Milanese fleet from the south because they were too powerful. And so
on the road to Bolzano, the section we're on, they're equivalent of an interstate highway. Very nice roads. Little town of Oro on the road to the Brenner Pass in Bolzano. And we're stopping at the Hotel Elephant for a coffee break and restroom.
They didn't want to lose the right to use the free land for the animals. The right
visual,
really had to clean the road.
Tornado damage. First one they experienced in this valley.
Passa, shaped by the glacier, as all the other valley, is very long, deep, and but very.
That makes a lot of sense to have.
are in the real Dolomites now. These are the real Dolomites mountains here in front of us. We're at the very top of this pass. It's about 7,500 feet. Not nearly as high as some of the mountains around here, but the scenery is absolutely spectacular. And the road to get up here is endless, super tight switchbacks. We're passed by a gaggle of horses and really belted past us on a little straight.
All right.
Do you see me?
Check and see if
it's the screen goes dark, just barely touch.
Disappearing into the clouds.
Hey, the grass. Yeah. So, there is a festival. Each town has a different one.
Dining mix.
Thank you.
Germanic building over here.
But last night was the first night we slept through.
Oh, that's wonderful.
It is good. You're still sleeping.
Oh, I am. I can't wake up. And I got a great night's sleep.
Oh, the river. Yeah.
So you have the one that lives at 109, 210. That one, the next one is going to be at 3, because our ticket will just give you one chance to go for a ride. Okay, so if you get off in Limone, walk in Limone, then to
the
go
old
river, you have to buy another ticket. Okay. But anyway, have a look at this.
Sorry.
Castle started in 590 AD.
All around the Garda, around Verona, you have cypress.
Okay, please, yes. Okay, facilities are here, then, so if the property is clear of any problem, and that's why you pay a lot for the property. I think there are some of these research from the sister who is an
actual story,
also Lake Garda, it's not a bond, and they, by the mapping, you can go back to who was the owner back then. And also the map, you cannot
between
choose
those two
your
Lombardy
color.
Trees.
You have to go to the town hall.
The white, it's
they
white.
Have street by street with all the colors.
Looks like it's
and you can just choose among those colors. See?
There you go, Steph.
There's a river over the hills to the top of the Lake Garda.
I mean, not all of the boats were this big, not all the ships were this big. Yeah, just see, 25 of this, 6 of this, and 2 of those.
Did they have slaves?
It cost them a lot of money. I bet they had slaves. So they will use also the lake Lopio, that this is the lake that doesn't exist anymore. Okay, yesterday, remember, we find that. Over the mountain. And then you go uphill, but then you have to go downhill as well, and this is pretty heavy. So what they did, they just waited the end of the day when the wind from the south of the lake would start pretty strong, and they would use the sails to slow it down.
Huh.
It seems easy this way, right?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
So you have here the Visconti family, the fleet is moored here in the south corner. And they got around the lake and they fought. And unfortunately they lost. So all the hobbies, and then at the end they lost. Only the two galley managed to survive, the two women to survive the battle.
But then they won the next one.
No, no, no. Actually there you can see there are some... It's interesting, it's pretty well done. You see those sort of phones? You can go there and listen to the voices in English as well. You can pick the language of different centuries, people from different, and also have Gatta Melaka, so the general of the Venetian army. And yes, unfortunately, the Venetians lose this battle.
Okay, so this is
a diagram of the lake from the south up to the north.
It is a quiz, okay.
That's a badger. That's a badger. It's a marmot.
Oh, that's the marmot looks like a beaver, right? It's a beaver. Okay, you're right. It's a badger.
That's the one.
Thank you.
And when her father died, she went completely crazy. She started to
want. Steve knew that he was going to be in trouble because his party lost.
Ferry to the Lake Garda. This is interesting because this is a place where to the south of us the land is flat and to the north of us the land begins to rise until it gets into the mountains, Upper Lake Garda. Stop. Pretty high on the hill.
Mother's Day lunch.
Lunch.
I nostri amici americani!
invitation. International truck stop. It's vehicles from Scandinavia. Vehicle from Turkey. And a vehicle from Slovakia. Roadside stop and a half. One across on the other side. The Autostrada.
Little duckling.
There and bananas. So bananas are here, huh? And you can see the flowers. We have a lot of flowers here, and behind we have the baby bananas. During summer they grow a little bit more, but the sides.
Open your feathers. Show off. The Palace Theater. Puppets for the Puppet Theater.
Perfume and the bottles there. So here by San Quirico. So San Quirico worked for the Borromeo family and for the theater. Thank you.
78, the princess decided to have a museum here. So she recreated the rooms, but in the next one, for example, the dining room, but it was not. I told you she was a general, so we can see 1, 2, 3, 4 paintings.
St. Charles. The palace's winter garden.
And in the same room we have this wonderful Terrazzo Venezia, the floor. We have some near cypress and we go to the birds, the peacocks, the pheasants, and we start to have the
And this cypress tree is knocked to the ground, torn to the ground in 2006. And with some real fancy engineering, they got it back up.
He really is.
Oh, wow.
White peacock.
That you can have big bamboo. This is the maximum.
How do they
entry away from the water for the prince and princess.
Sorry.
Can I have it? Oh, come on.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. We'll take over.
And there is an Egyptian peasant. Look at that. Under the rhododendron. If you get closer, you can see.
Okay.
Yes.
Go look at it.
You will see a beautiful color. Okay, here it comes.
The roots of this tree go all the way down to the water. Before and after the tornado struck in June 2006. This is a cool room, and they would bring compressed snow from the mountains in the spring so that they could store items that needed to be kept in a refrigerator type situation in this room.
And we have these nice purple dark flowers here. We will see some other elytra with white flowers.
They have a lot of gardens, watering.
Yeah. Allora diciamo che ci troviamo qua sotto.
This will be our meeting place but after lunch.
It is very easy. Hotel and ristorante, Belvedere.
We don't know
when we're
Oh.
This is part of the line of sycamore trees. This tabletop is made entirely in glass. It's not painted.
So Gilberto was the good one.
It's made in glass.
Of Rico.
Where Charles Borromeo was born.
So Charles worked a lot for the restoration of the Catholic Church. And then his parents.
Tapestry Hall.
Do you remember the camphor tree we saw at Isla Madre? So, this is not a camphor tree. This is the bridle of the camphor tree we saw at Isla Madre 200 years ago.
Oh, that's so beautiful. Oh, look how gorgeous. Oh.
And the best thing is if you make a tapestry out of them, they don't fade. This is their garage. Cars are brought in and down on this platform.
Oh, wow.
Public, so we can see just from the water. And this is called, the real name is San Giovanni, but no one calls San Giovanni. They just call it Toscanini Island. Don't get the permission to build a hotel, okay? You cannot change the use.
This is a manure-based mulch going into these flower beds. The chateau in the background and the mountains. This is the eastern northerly branch of Lake Maggiore, and at the upper end it goes into Switzerland.
And then it's a short walk to Villa Bulongaro Rosmini. Garden of love, and on top you can see the roses.
So the next stop will be for the cable car.
You have a road, eh? You come here by car.
Really?
Why not that for a
Well, this is the problem.
Oh, look at those peaks over there.
On top of a little hill near the Alps.
Baby, it's cold outside. Look at those, look at this over here. Oh my God, it's so beautiful.
That's Mount Rosa, I think, over here.
Should I pose like Lachlan?
You could if you wish. They may want to get you by Lake Garda too.
Lake in Italy, and we are on a mountain of pink granite.
Oh boy.
Look, yes. It's everywhere.
The island of San Giulio in Lake Garda. We're going to be visiting another section of this video.
Pink granite. Oh, I have a smaller
piece.
Okay. And this lake.
I'm going to take one this way. Right,
okay, thank you.
That. Ah, better. Oh.
You love it.
Okay.
And this is where I live. There is a lot of pink granite. Look,
yes.
This is. And over there you have a lake nearby Varese.
My pink marble. Granite.
Okay. Granite. There it is.
Okay, great.
And Maggiore and some other lakes further off in the distance.
This is a better view. Yeah, coming down to Stresa. This Stresa over there. Now it's beginning to get a little. It is 9. It's 3:20. So it's getting a little late in the day.
You have Romanesque churches because that was Villa Crispi and the restaurant
is very calm water.
And so the grandfather of Mrs. Crispi. Adesso andiamo giù qua e noi scendiamo qua e prendiamo il trenino. Okay, here we are.
Once that I flew to Boston on the
way. Stay March until the end of October. Lake Otta tourism is all year round.
Be careful, car coming very fast. At least turn.
Church of St. Rocco, they have a stone just outside, one of the two windows of the church, where the pilgrims could sharpen their knives in these little windows.
You know, at St. Rocco, who was rehabbed by a dog. The building tattoos, I guess otherwise known as frescoes.
Excuse me,
Saint Julia,
I need to have the place the for my group because if you remain here, my group can't arrive.
To chase away the supposed bad animals on the island.
This is the first sentence, the first sign with the first 12th century, but you also see part of the church, so which was actually built at different times than in that.
Buongiorno.
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 and the entrance to the convent. This is Mr. Virgin America and Virgin whatever. Ransom.
Richard Branson.
Yes. always hot. And so we turn the air up. I go outside to warm up.
They're the ferns.
Then we get to the villa in a few minutes, like 5 minutes. Is it okay if I make it a little longer?
Yes. Yes. Going down is a little more hard. So just tell me, give me that back.
California redwoods.
Three of them.
It's
a roots. Look at this one. They're the most interesting family I've seen.
This material, rings that set the stone so that the stone is stable, doesn't move, and it gives you a good traction. Good thing he didn't live in the Me Too area. Posing as Vladimir Putin on the bare chest. Looking at how the gardens have developed since then. From the front porch to the Villa Carlotta. A classical statue of a woman talking on her cell phone.
Just in front of us, on the other shore.
That's a villa that we see when we arrive. There is an outdoor patch that is there. So I would suggest that no
Classic lake boat.
You want to see what you want to do? Let's see that we meet at the exit.
How does this plant do this?
What's the number? Where are we?
A little shallow. Oh, this is a redwood, I believe. Wedding cake tree.
Look at that. That is pretty cool. Thank you for noticing that. We're looking, yeah.
Oh, it is cool. Oh, beautiful.
Cell phone break. Rockefeller Foundation.
No. So they just leave that. That's the most new design.
Waterfront shopping in Bellagio. And the restaurant suites where we'll have lunch. Square in Como.
The battery was at the very beginning, but it's very interesting because after all the people remain square in this area, then we can volta and
cute.
Time. made new buildings in the 1700s. Now, on the contrary, I would like to show you a medieval view. The entrance, you know, the around the main door, you have blocks of marble.
Sorry, let people go through, please. People have to walk. Peter, mind your hair.
Oh, I got it.
Outside, we had very few windows. That was typical in the lake. It was, you see, now you have a little part of the fresco representing another hall. Up here also, all around the windows, they made a different column. So, you know, every time, the new generation said, let's make it more modern. So you have the two sections. This is more medieval, this is more Renaissance style. And the thing is that they're very...
Large crystals are a variety of granite. We call it a granite porphyry or porphyritic granite because it has the large crystals of a mineral called feldspar that always makes up granites. And then it has a lot of these dark minerals in them, which are either a biotite or amphibole. They're called ferromagnesian minerals because they have iron, magnesium, they're silicates, though. They're all based on the SiO2 quartz, but just the chemical formula, SiO2. So they all have silica in them. That's the basis of all these minerals. And so this is, with all the dark minerals, if they're biotite, I'd have to look closer. I'd call it a biotite granite porphyry. Better just to remember granite.
Italian chicken.
Because I cannot cook.
Germany?
Yeah, Napoli.
It's a very good place to meet you.
Thank you.
Radici. Grazie.
Qui la Germania non è tutto.
This is comes from Germany. I got a local email.
Oh, it's German.
Verusta.
Era Francia.
There's a little step up here.
Antique store.
Look at the carvings here.
Old record player.
Wow.
That's not medieval.
Tira giù un'immagine.
Grazie. Dopo che la fa vedere la sua tusa,
fa giù la polvere. La sua tusa la dice, fai giù la polvere.
E della Ditrion fa però.
Grazie.
I'm going to.
It's also divided in two. This is the part where the people attending to services come here, whereas this is the part, let's say, which is the most holy part. So it's, you can see the differences from the different kind of decoration on top.
Yeah. There was a moment in the 1500s when everything was very, like maybe the theatrical way, just very the hair, like in this case.
Classic old lake steamer, beautiful lake shape.
Дай ведь евро я бы не забирала.
step. There's a step they still put in.
Oh.
Must they just landed? Did they just land?
Yes, they just landed.
Oh, they just landed now.
On our way up. Machinery for those of us who are interested.
Yes.
There is the office.
Everybody has deer in their yards. We'll have to sing the song until the clouds roll by.
So I follow the majority.
Como, Lake Como is down there. The Villa de Este through the crowds. Crowds of clouds.
A little restaurant open, maybe yeah. You can go, but just by yourself.
It's a lettuce, right?
Yeah.
Chocolate. Waterfront Square in Como.
Mettila sul tavolo se voglio farsi qualche foto.
Oh, va bene!
you want to take some pictures?
This is something really not expected. Happy birthday! But it will be 62, so we are missing one candle.
Well, not important, the candle.
Thank you so much. I really didn't know about this. And I saw Mr. Enrico switching with the lights. I was very surprised. Well, I told you that my birthday, right? It was my fault. Thank you so much.
Sometimes was not so good, but at the end we did everything, so that was very nice.
Thank you so much. It's not all.
If you will remember our very first night we met, we sang Come Over Here Because We Have to Repeat. And I said, hey, this sounds pretty doggone good. I had a wonderful career. I'm not a soloist. I had a wonderful career. I wanted to sing. So if you would get the song sheet out, basically just to refresh your memory, if you can see a copy of What a Wonderful World, I will come down. And I think if you remain seated, it would work better. And this will be out very well. I'll hum a note, and I'll hum four more notes, and then I'll start singing.